Hello and welcome to Sunday Brunch Live. Anyway, we've got Ben and Danny there. They're from Pall Mall Barbers. They're waiting to see if one of us is going to shave our beard off today. How are you guys? Did you have a nice early night last night?
Absolutely. Yeah. Good.
There was no alcohol consumed because you're going to be holding a blade later.
You just do that for me. Just let me.
I'm
going with Ben.
Welcome back to Sunday Brunch Live. That was the Saturdays with What About Us. And the Saturdays will be on the show next week. Now, of course, as you saw before, I've officially won the beard off.
Damn you.
So now it's time to de-robe you of your beard. So Dan and Ben from Pall Mall Barbers are here. So, little trim so far. So what's happened so far then, Ben? What have we done?
Well, we just clipped it off the main bit, and now we're just going to lather him up, give him a hot towel first, and we're going to just take it off now, yeah.
Give us some tips for people at home when they shave. What are the golden laws of men?
That's a preparation, really. You've got to follow the three stages. So you've got pre-shave, the actual shave, and post-shave.
So your pre-shave is what, then?
So your pre-shave, you want to be, if you're shaving at home, you want to be having like a nice warm shower. Using something like an exfoliator really helps to make the stubble stand up a little bit. It's good for guys with beards as well, because you can get the strands standing up. Then, you basically want to be making sure you use a shaving brush like Ben's doing. The benefits of a shaving brush isn't just to apply the shaving cream. It actually helps make the stubble stand up. So you really work it, it makes the stubble stand up more.
And then post-shave, what do we need to do?
Post-shave, you want to really be putting the moisture back into the skin and repairing the skin, because especially after if you had a bit of stubble and repairing it through. So what we use is sandalwood and clove, because the clove there numbs the skin. Okay, so you use like a post-shave cooling lotion, put a little bit of that on. It's really good, a good tip for at home. If you know you're having a Sunday shave or something like that, if you
get a little Sunday shave. I like the idea of that.
Yeah, so if you're treating yourself up, that sort of thing. If you get a little cold flannel, put it in a sandwich bag and put it in the fridge over the weekend and that sort of thing, and then put it over the face after the moisturiser on, really locks the moisturiser in and really benefits the skin.
Now, if someone's going to come and have a wet shave,
I say always moisturise from within side as well.
Absolutely. Of course, always. Thank you, Tim. So, now we're rattling Tim through on this a little bit. So how long, if someone comes to have a shave, how long does it take?
If someone comes to the Pall Mall Barber Shop, it takes 45 minutes for a shave. Now, that is a long time, obviously, but you get the full hot, cold towel experience, exfoliation, moisturisers, post-shave cooling lotions, cold towels to lock that in. Two shaves, one with the grain, one against if your skin can take it.
Grain. Now, Tim and I have a discussion about that. I thought you weren't supposed to shave against the grain.
Shouldn't really at home. But if you feel like you need a really close shave and you want to go for it a little bit, then it's good to, and that sort of thing every now and again.
How much can take it? What's it going to cost us then if we're going to have a shave?
A shave start from 40, and they start from £40 and they range up to £50.
Worth every penny. How's it feeling there, mate?
Yeah, good.
Oh, you can't move your mouth, can you?
No, not really.
What a fine moment this is. All right, and what kind of people come and have a shave then?
Everyone, really. I mean, our clientele ranges all throughout and that sort of thing. You can have students come in, and then you could have some politician or someone come in or something
could
like
be
that.
Very so trusting here, don't I?
A little bit.
Yeah. You're looking slightly tense. You're a little bit white of knuckles on there.
Who do you support?
Fulham.
Oh, no. So do I.
And should you shave every day? If you could afford it, would you actually get this every day? Or is this a treat?
It's a treat, really. And that's what we do, is we give tips out as well and that sort of thing. So we provide shaving lessons, so we can give you tips of how to shave at home. Obviously, not everyone can come in the shop every day and that sort of thing and get a shave. But we've got tips on our YouTube channel, and we've got to basically come along, get a lesson. We can show you how to shave at home. And if you want to be treated and have someone else shave you, we can shave at a shop.
Listen, I've got to leave you to enjoy. Thank you. See you when you're clean shaved, Mr. Lovejoy. Now, whilst Tim is getting finally finished off, Mr.